people start to develop sunspots at an early age, somewhere about 25 to 30 years of age. They can develop on the face, they can develop on the hands or on the chest. There's many different technologies that we use at Reflections to treat these sunspots. Depending on the area of the body where they are, and depending on the size and the nature of the brown spots, we may use the Fraxel laser. We may use intense pulse light, or we may use a device called the Alex Trivantage. The Alex Trivantage is a technology we call a Q-switch laser. And a Q-switch laser focuses energy in a very, very narrow beam and can remove a given spot on the skin, whether it be on the face, whether it be on the chest or the hands. The advantage of the laser is that it can focus its energy directly on one spot, remove that spot very rapidly, and leave the skin appearing completely normal post-treatment. Very commonly, we'll use this device in combination with other lasers, such as the Fraxel laser, which treats a much larger area. And the choice of device depends on what else we're trying to accomplish. If we're trying to improve fine lines and wrinkles in addition to the sunspots, we'll typically use a device like the Fraxel Restore. If we're looking to tighten skin in addition to improving texture and removing brown spots, we may use a device called the Fraxel Repair. So the set of circumstances, the desires that the patient has of what they'd like to see improved, will determine what device we use at Reflections.